皆さん、ごきげんよう。当初の予定へ戻り、メインクエストを進めていきます。
You are here. Good. Yes, I did. When I told you that I was grateful for my daughter's safe return, I told the truth. But I did not tell you everything. Good. Strong instincts and a cunning mind would serve you as well as blade, spell, or claw. As you know, vampires are powerful, but we have limits. Our great enemy is the sun, and until recently it's an enemy we've had no way to fight. For centuries I searched for an answer to this problem. I found an old prophecy written by a moth priest, those scholars who read the Elder Scrolls. The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun, and will no longer fear its tyranny. I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy is written in Serana's Elder Scroll. I have ordered the court to assemble. I have a new task for us all to carry out, and that includes you. Come now, and hear my proclamation.
Sirens of the night, hear my words. The prophesied time is at last upon us. Soon we will claim dominion over the sun itself and forge a new realm of eternal darkness. Now that I have reclaimed one of my Elder Scrolls, we must find a moth priest to read it. I have spread false rumors about the discovery of an Elder Scroll in Skyrim to lure a moth priest here. Now it is time to see if those efforts have borne fruit. Go forth and search the land for rumors of a moth priest within our borders. Look to the cities. Speak to innkeepers, carriage drivers, anyone.
セラーナが嫌いというわけではありませんが、現在の私の戦闘スタイルとは相性が悪すぎるので、可能な限り同行させません。
Need a ride? It's one of them Imperial scholars. Might be that I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape by. Now that I think, they tried to hire me for a trip to Dragonbridge, but I told them that ain't one of my stops.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
Ah, so that was a Moth Priest then.
He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop, just headed south across the Dragon Bridge. Until next time.
Just put up a hell of a fight. You think they burned him?
I don't know. Maybe. Won't know until we get him out of here. I'm working on it. Now give me some silence so I can think.
ここで外すのが私です。予感があったのでセーブしておきました。
By the divines, it's as if my eyes have been opened.I am blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you. What would you have of me, master? Certainly. Where can I find this castle? I will set out at once then.
デキソンは結構好きなキャラですし、吸血行為にも抵抗はないんですが、 いわゆるリバースモードで弱くなるのだけは嫌です。そのため、元へ戻すのに時間を経過させます。まとめて日数を経過させると反映されない場合があるので1日ごとにします。装備による物理ダメージカット率が 95% になってしまっています。現在の戦闘スタイルであれば、あまり関係ない気もしますが、ちょっと強すぎるかもしれません。少し考えておきます。
Well done. Somehow I knew it would be you who found our moth priest.
I didn't even think you knew what a book was, my brute.
Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult a task.
And you do well to be more careful of whom you engage in witty banter.
I wish I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams. Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll. Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy together.
Master, I have done as you asked and traveled here. Of course, what is it that you need me to do? Ah, yes, the Elder Scroll. I admit, I am looking forward to this. Of course, Master.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see a vision before me, an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriel's bow. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the Knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light, and the night and the day will be as one. The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy, recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. Surprise. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
What meeting? I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Oh, I see. Well, I just assumed he'd sent for both of us. How awkward for you.
That was my traitor wife stole. As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin. It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long, and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
さすがにここではセラーナを置いていけません。
That moth priest Dexia. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls. I think I know where we can start looking. Didn't want that lot getting wind of it, especially my father. I want what I asked for. Yes, Ferry, of course. I'll see to it. You know, I've asked myself the same thing. I hoped that if he saw me, he might feel something again. But I guess I don't really factor in at this point. I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. I'm just a means to an end. We need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're lucky, she actually has it herself. The last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere safe. Somewhere that my father would never search. Other than that, she wouldn't tell me anything. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out is why she said it that way. Besides, I can't imagine a single place my father would avoid looking. And he's had all this time, too. Any ideas? Wait, that almost makes sense. I used to help my mother tend a garden in the courtyard here. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too peaceful. Oh, absolutely. But my mother's not a coward. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. Trust me, I lived here a very long time and I know every nook and cranny. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island that was used by the previous owners to bring supplies into the castle. An old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in. Come on, it's just around the side.
Who's there? That'll teach you.
こんな場所があったなんて知りませんでした。ヴァンパイアスケルトンは数が多いと脅威になるかもしれません。
Who's there?
to the courtyard.
Oh no. This was my mother's garden. Do you know how beautiful something can be when it's tended by a master for hundreds of years? She would have hated to see it like this. Wait. Something.
シャウラスを相手に戦ってもらう必要もありますし、シェラーナ用のダガーを作っておくことにしました。肝臓強化のポーションを間違って売ってしまったかもしれません。
Clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I'd bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer. Let's go. What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Turns out my mother was sneakier than I thought. I wonder what she's hiding. Seen this part of the castle. Be careful. I don't know what might be around. who's there.
Ah!
there. I knew I heard something. We've reached the top yet. I bet there's some kind of secret passage around here. Leave it to my mother. She's smarter than I gave her credit for. This has to be it. I knew she was deep into necromancy. I mean, she taught me everything I know. But I had no idea she was so famous. Look at all this. She must have spent years collecting these components. And what's this thing? I'm not sure about this circle, but it's obviously something. Let's take a look around. There has to be something here that tells us where she's gone. My mother was meticulous about her research. If we can find her notes, there might be some hints in there. I remember she used to keep a small journal. See if you can dig it up. Any luck yet? You did? Let me see them. I only know what she told me. She had a theory about soul gems, that the souls inside of them don't just vanish when they're used. They end up in the Soul Cairn. The Soul Cairn is home to very powerful beings. Necromancers send them souls and receive powers of their own in return. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact them directly, to travel to the Soul Cairn itself. That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of portal. If I'm reading this right, there's a formula here that should give us safe passage into the Soul Cairn. A handful of soul gem shards, some finely ground bone meal, a good bit of purified void salts. Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood, which, if we could get that, we wouldn't even be trying to do this in the first place. Not bad. We'd better hope that's good enough. Mistakes with these kind of portals can be gruesome. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get started. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory. You just need to find them. Get the ingredients in that vessel and let me know when you're ready. I had no idea her laboratory even existed. She had an alchemy set up in her drawing room, but nothing that even comes close to what's here. Looking at the equipment and material, I don't know. Certainly not longevity. Kind of a waste of time for a vampire.
今回はここまでです。次回、ソウルケルンは1回で終わるんでしょうか？頑張ります。 ご視聴ありがとうございました。